Right now, the jury has reached a verdict in the sex trafficking trial of Ghislaine Maxwell. We're still awaiting word on what that verdict is. Today, the jury asked for transcripts from five more witnesses, including Jeffrey Epstein's pilot. Maxwell and her defense team seemed a little upbeat, especially when jurors asked for the first time, transcripts for some of the defense witnesses. Again, a verdict has been reached. We're going to bring you the latest when it is announced.